single one escaped. Traces of gunpowder. It would appear that Monsieur Lavoisier's gunpowder was taken to the Bastille. Barrels were stored here and rolled away. These grooves prove it. Here I am, at an impasse. Should I go to the Tuileries to examine the safe? There may be a way to force it open. I could also go back to Les Invalides and search the area around the church where Madame Necker was last seen. I can get to the Tuileries Palace via the Louvre. Then I should be able to enter it through the courtyard.
Yeah.
The lock wasn't forced. Whoever opened it had the key. Monsieur Necker's bonds are still there. There's something engraved on it. H.G. Riquetti. Comte de Mirabeau. Whoever broke into this safe left behind the most valuable thing in it. This doesn't make sense.